us, God. I mean, this gathering on a Sunday morning, this is different than any gathering of people coming together for a social event or to participate in another activity. We are bowing and we are worshiping and singing before the Savior of the world. And we are expressing our adoration and our praise to you. Here we are to worship you, God, and to praise you, and to thank you for all that you've given to us. Last week, as we remember the resurrection of Jesus and what that means to our lives, because of his new life, we have new life when we put our hope in him. We praise you for that, God. Here we are to worship you because of that. Thank you that you are here in our midst. That's the promise, that where two or more are gathered, there you are also. We thank you for that. And then today, God, through this expression of worship, we just want to lift your name high. We want to remember you, and we want to adore you. And we want to invite you through your Spirit to teach us this morning, God, as we open your word. Open our hearts to all that you have for us. We pray in faith. In Jesus' name, amen.